poop if you see birds. See ya.
Bushmaster. You're cool guys, huh? Cool names. Rainbow Boa. So we find this guy. There he is. His tail. Where his head is. There he is. Looks like, kind of looks like a Greedo from Star Wars. Okay. Alright. This guy's not here.
Sorry.
And this guy's not here. Snakes.
Look at this.
What's this? Tiger. Rat snake.
Yeah.
Oh. This guy's doing the moves. Here, buddy. Goliath bird eating spider.
Poison
dart
frog.
That's pretty big.
Oh, I see it. It's right there.
And this guy is really small.
Oh, how much? That's a baby one for sure.
I think that's full grown, baby.
Oh, really? But then look at that one. It's bigger.
No, it's the same size.
It is?
I think so. Oh, man. This is going to be really cool. Are you ready?
They're different colors.
Central American forest cockroach. And here we go.
That
is gross. They don't look like, these kind of look like the ones we have.
We have?
Down here. What is it?
Mom, can you see these?
Skip him.
Yellow one.
Pretty cool.
And then that orange one with the back.
Oh, look at that guy. Good catch. I didn't even see him.
The color of this one is so cool.
Red-eyed tree frog.
The frog's right here and right here. The color of it is so pretty.
That doesn't even look real.
The color of it is so pretty.
Look at that.
They look fake.
It's awesome. Okay, next we have
alligator lizard.
Where are you, alligator lizard? You see him?
No.
It's pretty foggy in there. Oh, here he is, right here. Two of them.
Oh, yeah?
They really do look like little alligators. Pretty awesome. And then we have a side-striped palm viper.
Right there.
Sound like a frog? Or croe como una rana. So check this out. Frogs sound different in Spanish and English. This is English. And this is Spanish. All right.